One activity that helps people warm up in the Diverge stage is the Crazy 8's. You give everyone a sheet of paper and you ask them to fold it 3 times to create 8 different rectangles. Then in each rectangle, you put one idea related to the product. Now, you only have 5 minutes to do this activity, so you go as quickly as possible and you try and push yourself to put something in every single box. Now, this activity can be a little bit intimidating to people who aren't designers, so here are a few tips for what you can do. First, it's a good idea to remind yourself and the team about common UI elements. Most UI components are very basic shapes, like rectangles and circles, and they can be drawn pretty easily. You might remind your team of some of those shapes, like lists and icons and buttons and titles. You might also just spend a few minutes looking at mobile patterns, so that way you can check out what others have done. You might also download free mobile or web UI kits, so that way you can go through some of those design components. Just be sure not to leave these resources up during an activity, because the focus should be on sketching ideas. All right, now it's your turn. Set a timer for 5 minutes and sketch 8 ideas that you have that are related to the SuperDuper shopping app. Now, keep in mind the activity that you did with the golden path, and remember that main user journey or that story that you created. Once you've completed this activity, check this box to continue.